To activate AutoISO, press the ISO button to access the ISO menu, and from here just select the first option, which is Auto. That's how you select Auto ISO.